Cindy Wheeler. I am very fortunate to be the assistant principal here at Northeast Academy. And this is a very exciting night for our second graders, as this is their first chorus performance, and they will have many more throughout their career here at NEA. A big thank you to Mark Russell and Caitlin, who's up there on the camera filming us for tonight. Our second grade teachers over here, Mrs. Luther, Mrs. Everly, and Mrs. Messina, who works so hard every day.
Thank you. Bluetooth kicked out. So, but hey, we got a little acapella, so why don't we give you guys a chance. Give Me a Kite. It's about soaring, it's about really being the star, and here it is.
Thank you.
the first of what will be some other wonderful soloists, I'm sure. So be excited for that. Nice job, Killian.
Ready for another song, Kevin?
All right. Speaking of those solos, we are now going to be singing True Colors. So can my True Colors soloist come down on the microphone? So this song was made famous in the late 80s by Cyndi Lauper, but it was done many other times after that. I'm sure a lot of kids and people, especially our students, will know it from the Trolls movie in 2016. And I really had fun. Everybody got a chance to audition. We talked about achievement, disappointment, and I got to teach some good lessons. And they know that there will be plenty of more solos in third, fourth, and fifth. I'm really proud of the solos we have today. So here's True Colors.
Shake, shake, shake up the fire.
made famous by the Judds, mom and daughter singing group. It's called Love Can Build a Bridge. And we worked on this for a while. We really had fun putting it together with some movement. And again, I was just blown away. The amount of compliments that I didn't receive, but I heard about our soloists and about our singers today from our teachers who saw me in school. They were just so impressed. I know that you will find the solos beautiful. Joy, love can build a bridge. We got inspired by all the nice weather. We're getting close to summer. We had to add a lot of country. But this country one, this is by Sugarland. This is called Stuck Like Glue, about friendship, and that boy, I've had a lot of good friendly and friendship times with you guys. So enjoy Stuck Like Glue.
And can we get a big round of applause for Mr. Davidson?